Hello, I'm going to play some Final Fantasy VIII. So it is November 6th. It's about to be November 7th. And I had my little appointment with the psychiatrist at the Center for Reduction in Mental Health. And I had a hamburger that may have had some, shall we say, poo in it. Believe me or don't believe me, I don't care. But it has set the course for indigestion for most of this evening, and I've been eating slices of bread because my theory is if I have slices of bread, I can poo out the poo. So I just had to stop talking there for a little while, just mentioning the fact that I ate poo. Maybe I should desensitize myself to it. So hey, we're playing this game from our childhood, yay! Wait, did we already go up here or not? I think we already went up here. Sorry about that. Yeah, that's how I feel, dude. You get in all this camera of joy? Thank you. sorry I went away. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, if my girlfriend was gonna break up with me, my mom would not feed me a hamburger filled with food. I'm pretty sure this is true. CBT boy. CBT boy. This is the last battle, then I'm gonna end for the night. Bye-bye, everyone.